Well, friends, in my practice, there are two age groups which I happen to see for male infertility. One is the freshers, that is 18 to 30 years of age, and second is the older adults, that is from 31 to 50 or 55 at the most. The common symptoms which I happen to see and of which the male infertile person should be alert are a presence of gynecomastia, that means their breasts get enlarged in the males. Then there is an absence of secondary sexual characters, that is absence of the mustache, the beard, the axillary hair, the hair on the genitals. The size of the penis and the testes can be very small. And of course, there is a direct complaint of lack of impregnation of his wife and even the sexual trouble in case of erection and ejaculation. So, if anybody is having this, one should have the high alert as regards male infertility.